right here on Friday Night SmackDown.
This fight is a simple call, originally from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds. The Undertaker!
I gotta tell ya, I've been on the other end of standing in a ring and watching this individual, the Phenom, walk the aisle. He'll lose the match before the hand even gets in the ring. I'm telling you, he gets in your head. The mind games begin. He is lethal.
There have been only a few men you can name on one hand that have the impact and the respect and the reputation in the WWE, in the history of the WWE. And the Undertaker is, in my opinion, the top of that list. There is only one Undertaker. There has only been one Undertaker. This man is the conscience of the WWE. And he has a big bullseye on his chest at Cyber Sunday. But don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, there is a dark side to the Undertaker. And when provoked, he can become pure, unadulterated evil. General Manager Vicky Guerrero has signed off on these three stipulations for Cyber Sunday. And she has signed this match tonight.
His opponent, making company to the ring by Ranjan Singh. From India, standing at 7 feet, 3 inches tall, weighing 420 pounds, the great khali.
We heard our general manager, Vicky Guerrero, say to the great khali that she was impressed by khali. She wanted khali to come out here this evening and showcase his dominance to the Undertaker.
This is certainly going to be a different test for the great khali, as it was Monday night with Johnny Knoxville. Nobody's going to confuse Johnny Knoxville, in all due respect, with the future WWE Hall of Famer, the Undertaker. And the great khali seemed to take a little exception with the political manipulation of SmackDown General Manager Vicky Guerrero earlier tonight.
Oh, yeah, well, great khali feeling like, hey, look, I'm not going to be manipulated by you as the general manager. I'm not a puppet for anyone, so, you know. The size, though, of the great khali, as if the Undertaker's not gigantic himself.
Undertaker is shade under 7 feet tall, around the 300-pound mark. Great khali, 7'3", ladies and gentlemen, 420 pounds. And this is quite a matchup, an amazing matchup. Right here exclusively on my network TV. Oof. And the power of the great khali and the Undertaker.
Oh, man.
Shows the aggression, sets up what the Undertaker knows that he has to deal with here tonight.
Well, most men that get driven down by the great khali, it takes them a while to be able to get back to a vertical base. Not the dead man.
Great khali with that massive arm and the amazing strength can take a basic move like a side headlock and make it special.
Well, you're right, your arm's close to the grip, the hand's stiff, and the khali vice grip, the grip power. Look at the hands here now. The dead man throwing hands.
Undertaker striking with vengeance and fury on the great khali and intimidating the referee. Oh, look at this. The hand strength. Overpowering the Undertaker.
There aren't many athletes anywhere that can goozle the Undertaker like the great khali did.
Wow. And what a right. And another big right shot by the great khali has him gone down. What a heavyweight slump fest.
It's like a street fight with these two bohemians.
There's no doubt that round on shot. The Big Show and Vicky Guerrero want the Undertaker to sail into Cyber Sunday in one piece.
Well, it's no secret that Vicky Guerrero, our general manager, wants the great khali to do it with a Big Show and Hans Gurney work with the Undertaker.
Great khali, that dangerous slam, massive tree-like leg.
A silo
could be it. Undertaker able to kick out with the Undertaker reeling from this attack of a 420-pound, 7'3" man.
Uh-oh.
The hand strength we're talking about. You talking about the hand strength, the khali bites?
Oh, the hands, the size of the mitts, those hands, look at the thickness in the fingers of the great khali. Grabbing the trapezius muscle of the Undertaker, it's a nerve hold. Undertaker's smart enough to try and get out of this hold quickly.
Three hard shots to the ribs. Equals a break. Oh! Khali! Undertaker walks right into that huge hand.
Uh-oh.
That may be the knock about this match, but very, very physical. And a great khali. This could be over. This could be exactly what our general manager in the Big Show had wanted.
Undertaker's caught here.
Look at the size of the hands. Massive. The railroad spike-like fingers on the Undertaker caught in the khali vice.
God, crushing the Undertaker's skull here.
Undertaker in a jeopardized state. But look at the intensity in the eyes. Look at the size of his hands.
How do you get out of this thing?
And speaking of hands, the Undertaker caught the other. The Undertaker broke the hold.
That's right. I don't know how, but he did.
Undertaker broke the vice grip. And the great khali and delivers some offense of his own.
Someway, somehow, the dead man took the grip.
Oh, wait a minute. A Big Show. Big Show in the ring. Referee called for the bell. And the Big Show. After the Undertaker's had a deal with a great khali, the Big Show takes a cheap shot.
There's no way that the Undertaker was 100%.
Oh, God. Big Show with a weapon that, you see that steel chair in the hands of the world's largest athlete.
The Big Show left the great khali to do his dirty work. Thank you.
What's it going to be at Cyber Sunday when the Undertaker and the Big Show meet?